is a noun.
It means?
It's true against the trip or an attempt to deceive someone. Example is the bomb scare was a hoax.
Very good. The bomb scare was a hoax. So it means it's a actual or based on the fact that the bomb is that there in some place there's going to be a bomb or not?
No.
Okay, you got the point. And we got hoax again. No one got it? Then the next word is this one. Find this word as fast as you can. This is the first one. Find the second one. As fast as you can. Bandwagon, why you find it in H? H done. This is the second word. B-A-N-D-W-A-G-O-N. C-O-N. Bandwagon. Who got it? Raise your hand. Who got the word fast?
Bandwagon, you found it.
You found it in 7 seconds. What is it?
Bandwagon is...
Could you please louder?
Bandwagon is a kereta musik. To get on the...
Where is it? Bandwagon, right? Bandwagon. Kabe. Because this is English, Indonesia. That's why the meaning is in Indonesia. KB, kata benda. KS? Kata sifat. Kata? Kata kerja. Kata kerja is a verb. Kata sifat is an adjective. Kata benda is a noun. So bandwagon is a KS, kata, or KB? It means to get on the bandwagon. For example, political campaign.
I suggest to get on the bandwagon.
Artinya dalam bahasa Indonesia.
Thank you.
Yeah, Masha first, honey.
Louder, yeah?
I have a question.
Okay.
What's KB?
KB? KB is a noun in English. Kata benda.
Kata benda.
You have to say the word first. Cat calling.
Cat calling.
Yeah.
Kata benda. Ejekan. Teriakan. Men.
Okay, very good one, Nasha. Second one, Ibel. Louder, Ibel.
Cat calling
means?
Cat calling means menandakan kejadian.
Very good. Is it adjective, a verb, or a noun? In the dictionary, it says verb. How can I know, teacher Archie? How can I know? Ini ada N. N itu berarti noun. A-D-J, it means adjective. Kalau V?
Verb.
That's how you read it. Start again. You have to say, cat calling is a noun. It means, Ibel. Wait, honey. Ibel. Yes, that's it. What is name?
Cat calling.
Jojo. Yang Hun?
Yang membawa kumpulan musik.
Job. Any other? Please read everything there, Joe. Ada lanjutannya kan, sayang? Ada lanjutannya kan, nak? Kalau ini bandwagon, ini sampai di sini udah kata baru, berarti kamu harus baca ini semua, Joe. Itu namanya dictionary. For people who are lazy to read, you will get nothing. Joshua, read everything from the bandwagon itself. Bandwagon.
Kereta musik yang membawa kumpulan kumpulan pemusik. To get the bandwagon, ikut pihak yang menang atau pihak yang populer in this political campaign.
Yes, Joe.
Campaign subject you get on the bandwagon.
Yeah.
Dalam kampanye politik ini, saya sarankan supaya kamu ikut yang menang.
Yeah.
There you go. The next word.
Faster, you may start it now. Raise your hand if you got the word. Chochan louder.
Kesaksian.
Say the word first. Testimony. Testimony is a noun. Yeah.
It means kesaksian, penyaksian, to bear testimony, to memberi kesaksian terhadap, and testimony whereof dalam kesaksian atau pembuktian.
Good job. Next one. You got 1 minute to find the word. It's TE. Testimony, TE. Aku cari di C. Ite dong, kan Jo. Ini 3 orang, this is all 3 people. You guys don't get it. TE. You gak bakal cari apa-apa kalau di A. Tadi kan cepat aja. Ini A, kan cepat. I, enggak dapat. TH, HI. Itu cara carinya. Ah, sini berarti kan. TE, di sini ada gak? Testimony, sorry. Okay, you want to use the number? Okay. Stop. Okay. So our time is almost up. Good job. Next, who wants to try? You can try too, Arsha. Put it down. Put down your hands. Okay.
Good job, nice. I like it. Have you ever watched Clash of Champions?
Yes.
Yes, this is a kind of bit like of it.
Come on. Once we've got to be eliminated, who's that? Concentrate, guys. Concentrate. Time's up. Put it there. Put it on the table. Yeah. The next one. Put it down first. Put it down, put it down. Put down your hands. Who wants to be the next? Chapa. Your time is only 10 seconds.
What did the judge say about the bandwagon? Yeah, raise your hand. Ibel.
Louder.
Okay, but it's correct. But as since we are talking about persuasive writing, we are talking about music, it's not contextual. Okay? Is that contextual? For example, you are answering Teacher Aci and Teacher Aci is going to respond with, right, Ibel. And so suddenly you stand up and go to the right? It's not contextual, right? Okay, again. Who can give the example? A very simple example about bandwagon. Chatan, please.
Famous people.
Famous people. What are you going to do with the famous people?
Like a famous group.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, do you still remember this one? Did you actually put bad, right? Right. What happened with the famous people? Come on, take the main point of this that we are going to learn about propaganda tactics. What happened with that famous people? So many people will follow them, he or she. For example, someone who have high degree in education. He or she was first degree, second degree, third degree in Universitas Indonesia, in Massachusetts Institute, in Harvard. But at the end of the day, they corrupt. But many people following him, following her. Why? Because he is popular, he have power, he have
money.
What we call them?
Bandwagon.
Exactly. I give you the very simple example. That's about the things pilkada, pilpres. Can you mention by your perspective from your opinion? For example, come on, try it. Nanti saya sudah kasih contoh. I give you the example. Kalau di sekitar kita contohnya apa? Itu kan contoh orang dewasa bekerja di pemerintahan. Kalau contohnya yang sekitar kita apa? Please raise your hand. Tell anything. Yes, Masha.
Like an example.
In my opinion, bandwagon is yes. Please do.
In my opinion, bandwagon is like when a person has something that a famous, like a famous person has it, and everyone wants to be like them and have it.
Siapa? Could you please louder? Bandwagon is?
Bandwagon is the rich people and everyone wants them, wants to be a rich like them.
Like him?
Like him.
Mm-mm. Okay. A little bit closer. Wants to be like him, but where did he get the money?
Corruption.
Okay, Lisa. It goes to get the point. What else?
Injury.
Work. Sorry? Okay, working, but remember about the main point.
Yeah.
Working for, working what kind of job?
Secret organization.
Secret organization, a little bit. Come on, go wild with imagination. Go wild with your answer. Sorry? Thief. Okay, working something suspicious. But what is it?
Selling drugs,
right? You said corruption.
Yeah.
Selling alcohols.
Have you ever heard the term judol?
Judol.
What is judol?
Illegal lotteries.
True, illegal lotteries. Gambling.
Gambling?
Yeah, doing online, but we're doing digitally. By playing Candy Crush. Candy Crush is a judol. Don't play Candy Crush.
Why?
It's a judo. You just don't know the algorithm of the technology. You think it's fun,
you're gonna have
but
to
it's
pay
not.
More.
Correct. Remember, we're gonna talk about sneakers, bandwagon. Any others? Working, become rich or popular, and so many people will follow them. But working as corruption, selling drugs,
illegal lottery,
alcohol,
thief.
Berjudi, hitam putih, KP kan? Tadi kan digital. Come on, Jokes, yes?
Being in a gang.
Being in a gang, of course. Tawa, tawa.
Sorry, bro. Bro,
bro. Being in a gang.
Yeah.
Come on.
Bully.
Smoke, selling smoke, but it contains weed. Do you know weed?
Yeah,
ganja?
Drugs, smoke.
Yes.
Teacher Prema?
Doing others homework as a jockey, super bad. Even though they are clever, but because Evan clever, teacher Achi is not that clever enough. Evan, do my homework. Teacher Achi, you kasih kita kerjaan yang aneh-aneh. I don't understand this. But you, since you're clever, I'm going to pay you. You do my homework from this page until the end of it. Okay, Evan, I'm going to pay you 1,000 only.
1,000.
Example, and Evan need money. Okay, Achi, I will do it. Right, Evan? But it's bad, because he uses his intellectual to do other people's job, which is academic clean. Others, Joshua, come on. Say something, Joshua.
Yeah, like payment?
Payment or hitman. Do you know hitman?
Assassin.
Don't you know that the assassin is very rich and they are living undercover?
Yeah.
You don't know, right? Exactly. But they are very popular?
Popular.
Okay. The high in here is bandwagon is very popular.
Popular.
And have so many things, so many people following them. Remember about this. But behind of the following, people just don't know the true value there. Have you ever heard about false doctrine?
No.
Nabi palsu.
Oh.
Anyone wants to talk about Nabi palsu and the correlation with bandwagon? Ayo. Okay, Chachan. just try.
Give your idea.
If teacher, I think give you the brainstorm. Ah, teacher bilang nabi palsu nih, a false prophet, prophet. And the correlation between bandwagon, what is it? The link connection.
So it's like they dress as a famous prophet in someone's religion, and then they ask for money.
Money or sexual harassment because they are or that person is
a bandwagon.
Aduh sayang, bukan capa.
Popular.
Popular. We as a people and as a student here, now you're in grade 6, we have to be aware with this. Capa kok ini sister, ini mau main drink mau capa. Jangan, kita konsentrasi lagi sebelum kita pindah kedua ya. How many minutes went
left?
Next
done.
Is
it's done actually 3 minutes.
Math with teacher ini ya.
Teacher Rafaela.
Okay teacher. Nah, this is going to be the last on closing. But what time we going to meet again? On Monday.
Yes. Monday.
On Monday, right?
Yes.
Your job in here, guys. Listen.
Monday.
Yes. It's in spelling.
Or spelling class.
Spelling. No, teacher. Teacher, actually give you the example about bandwagon. Right? Okay. So many things we can have it. You read from exaggeration, flattery, glittering generalities, name calling, promises, and testimonial. Follow. You can use the references for an example in the table there. Table besides the terminology, but you have to find your own. Write down in your notebook or your paper, and you collect the teacher actually before we start the class. You got it? Very good. Any question about the
Megan?
No, it's super crystal clear, right?
Yes.
The main point in here is.
Ocular.
But.
Oh, bad.
That's it.